So a portal, right, is something that you can go through in various ways. Ultimately, it's going forth into the unknown. Something that is a little scary, but that feels important. It's something that you're like, this is scary in some way, but it feels important. It feels like my path. And by going through that portal, whatever that looks like, then you emerge on the other side a more complete, expanded, authentic version of yourself. That's how we grow, is by continuing to send ourselves through these portals. And then the idea of the parachute, a parachute is what catches you as you fall. And we all need parachutes sometimes, because life can feel really hard. Life is really hard sometimes. So there's kind of this yin-yang complementary aspect of like the portal and the parachute.
Suffer through internal chatter, but still make our way down that never-ending road, that promise of tomorrow. As we cry for the loss of souls, we celebrate every passing minute, whose value has increased tenfold. Cherishing the little things that once went unnoticed, like a child playing or a dog barking, or a smile from a stranger. Someday, 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 we will breathe again with full breaths. Press lips to lips and chest to chest. And the words I love you will mean so much more than before, because it comes with a second chance. So here we are, under the same moon, dreaming of the time we could dance once again, under the glitter of the stars, making room for new love and new hopes and new dreams. Time is our universal pill, and we all must take our dose in order to heal, in order to reconnect and redefine who we are and who we're willing to be. No despair in the world is stronger than the desire to live. So I say to you today, dream and dream big. Do not give up. Do not walk silent into the distant night. Follow the voices of hope and breathe, breathe, breathe. Deeper than you've ever breathed before, because the future needs you and all your gifts. And know that once we emerge from this temporary slumber, waiting for you will be the trees that give birth its life. Waiting for you will be the flowers eager to show off this hue of the season. And all that was before shall be once again, if you believe.
we have the opportunity to use this as a platform to launch something new, fresh, cool, and like impactful, on a multitude of levels. Getting to play on the main stage at ARC really gave us a unique circumstance in which we could showcase a visual show as well as what we created musically. We also just picked really great music to accompany what we wrote, made some edits, kind of crafted a set that we wanted to have good musical flow, but also some impact. And, we got to play on this massive stage with, a big visual component. So we thought, why not, take advantage of that? We worked with our good friend Eric Fermato. We all compared notes in terms of maybe what each of the different songs had in terms of like a feel or a vibe or, what kind of visual elements it might inspire.
Yourself a series of questions. Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with the people around me?
Am I happy with the people around me?
Am I happy with what I'm doing?
Am I happy with what I'm doing?
Am I happy with the way my life is going?
Am I happy with the way my life is going?
Do I have a life?
Do I have a life?
Or am I just living?
Or am I just living?
Make your transition.
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 the potential for each of us is unlimited, but you have to have the courage and the belief in yourself and self-love to continue moving forward. In expanding that out to a larger perspective, that's also what we need as humanity, is courage, belief in ourselves, and a willingness to keep moving forward. And so it's just this message of love, but of compassion, of respect, of equanimity, of knowing that it's all about me. It's about all of us together. You know, every DJ set we play, every performance, all the music we write, it comes from a place of we want people to feel that way. That when you have that feeling just flowing through you, of feeling like you believe in yourself and you know you can do it, and actually just finding even appreciation for all of the challenges because you learned so much and it's all going to come together, and you can see how what didn't make sense 5 years ago, actually that had to happen this way, and it's all going to come together and fit together perfectly. It's that's sort of an energy of feeling like that, and because that's so inspiring, that's clarity.
There's no need to know where it will all end.
You know, in terms of where the project is going, musically and otherwise, now we have, you know, a hybrid live show that we can continue building. Man, it was super cool. Like, you know, we had live performance elements happening over, you know, every song we played, whether they be live keys or percussion or vocals, or, you know, we had violin, we had guitar, we had beatboxing, like we had, and it, everything just, you know, like we did diligence in making everything fit and work together. What I feel like we're most excited about, you know, in terms of the potential of this project, is that we're essentially building a platform that allows us to collaborate with just about anybody that we feel inspired to collaborate with. It's cool. It's a really exciting plane that we've built in mid-flight and are continuing to build while it's just cruising right along. the imagery and like the visual elements and stuff that we picked, we wanted to be complementary towards, you know, with the music that was being played, but we also wanted it to maybe evoke like an emotion or maybe lead people into maybe reminiscing about something or maybe, you know, just, you know, triggering like maybe a happy memory or like instilling some hope, you know, because this festival was the first festival that, you know, everybody was able to have as we were re-emerging, you know, from kind of a dark period in our recent human history. The final sequence that we put together is just, you know, we wanted to end things like on a really like positive note and, you know, just underscore that, you know, like that love for, you know, our home, our, you know, fellow human, you know, yourself. Anybody, yeah, yourself, anybody we share this planet with, you know, it's just like, that's ultimately the answer. It's a snapshot of it's more than a snapshot of, you know, what the launch of this project is, but it's also, just a really cool platform to share the story, the inspiration, you know, where we're at, where we're headed, you know, and what we feel inspired to do.
Thank you.